You're watching Hollywood One-on-One, presented by StarRoseEntertainment.tv. Hi, this is Tyrone Tan with StarRoseEntertainment.tv, and we're here at the world opening movie premiere night of the feature film Bellflower. So join us as we interview a lot of the stars and the filmmakers of the film Bellflower. So hop on in. We're here going to hop on a ride with the Medusa car that's in the movie. So check us out on StarRoseEntertainment.tv. Hi, this is Tyrone Tan with StarRoseEntertainment.tv, and we're here at the world opening night event of the feature film Bellflower, and we're here with the director and star,
Evan Glodell.
Now, Evan, what are you feeling right now? You just came out of your own movie premiere. What does it feel like?
It's insane. This is the moment. I've been working on this movie with no like reassurance that anything was going to come out of it for so many years now, and this is the moment. This is a dream. This is like it's done. It's out. So it's the end of like a chapter of like 10 years of my life. So
now this show is about inspiring others. What or who in your life inspired you to become a filmmaker and an actor, et cetera, et cetera?
Oh, wow. That's a really good question. Everybody around me is probably the answer. But I definitely like the idea of inspiring people because I know like this whole process was terrifying for me. You know, we did a lot of things not knowing what was going to come out of it. We took a lot of risks. We kind of all threw our lives in the toilet to make this happen because we never got funded. And now we're in a theater, and there was times when years went by and it didn't look like this was going to be the outcome.
Now, obviously, you were inspired. This show is about inspiring others. What inspirational messages can you give to someone out there, our audience out there, that wants to do what you do?
Just start working on anything. So don't wait for someone else to give you something. Like, don't wait till you have the camera you want or whatever. You got to just start making stuff. It's the only way you're going to move forward and grow and get better.
Well, listen, I want to wish you congratulations. I got to see the rough cut when you guys were just editing and everything.
Oh, shit, awesome.
And, you know, this is awesome to see you guys finally out here, get all the accolades that you guys have been getting.
Yeah.
Congratulations again. God bless you. And to check out any websites or anything, you got an audience right here.
Oh, just bellflower-themovie.com.
Right here at the bottom of the screen.
Yeah, or Oscilloscope. Check our theater dates.
Awesome.
So, well, check out Bellflower. Check out my man right here. Check out, you know, the madness going on here. Again, thank you so much again.
Dude,
God bless you.
You.
Wish you the best of luck with the film.
Thank you very
again,
much.
This is Tyrone Tan with
Evan Glodell.
And you're watching StarRoseEntertainment.tv. So check out more episodes as we interview a lot of the other stars and the filmmakers of the feature film Bellflower on StarRoseEntertainment.tv.